Hey guys, this is my first video that I just wanted to address. Juju Smith-Shyster didn't make the Pro Bowl, and he had more receiving yards than AB, and has like 5 touchdowns. He's probably gonna get more. He definitely is. And he didn't make the Pro Bowl last year. Anyway, should have been Rookie of the Year because he has more impact on the Steelers. 7 freaking touchdowns for like 9 yards. That's really good. Didn't win Rookie of the Year. This year, like 1,200 yards, I think. 5 touchdowns. But he didn't make the Pro Bowl. Technically, he's better than AB. Two touchdowns better, more in the game. It doesn't matter. 5 touchdowns for definitely gotta get more. How didn't Juju Smith-Shyster make the Pro Bowl? What? What? And Ben, I know he's going to 107. Probably gonna get like 5,000 yards. And he's gonna get 31 touchdowns, probably more. Like, what? How didn't Juju Smith-Shyster make the Pro Bowl? If AB didn't make it, I would have been like, what?